Okay, so in order to set our cool temperature lock, we're going to hold the menu button down on this new T6 thermostat for 5 seconds. Then we're going to hit the left button, and now we're here on the range stop. It defaults to 50 for cool. Let's tap edit, and let's bump this up to 67 degrees. Tap done. And that's it. Tap the back button, and you're done.